Yo, what's up, YouTube? I hope y'all having a great day, because I'm having a great day. This is my first ever hunting vlog. I don't ever do vlogs, bro. All I do is post Christian rap stuff on this channel, but to break down what I'm about to do, I'm doing a hunting trip. This was a hunting vlog that I did around Christmas time on December 23rd in Louisiana. I went down there to visit some family of mine for Christmas. And so at the beginning of this video, it shows me arriving at my grandparents and then me and my gramps leaving there to go to the place we're hunting in the woods. It's in a place in Wind Parish in Louisiana, which is North Louisiana, which is a place that is drenched in deer. So there's deer everywhere. I've killed deer there before. I'll show a picture of that real quick. And with that, wait to the end to see if I killed a deer. Very good at the end, so I hope you stick around and let me know if you like the editing, because I spent a ton of time on this, so I hope you like the video just as much as I do. Y'all have a blessed day, and let's get into the video. Got my ice cream. About to dump some of it out in two spots, one right here and then one up there.
All right, let's go get in the stand and kill some deer.
Oh, the chair's falling down. And there's a bottle of pee. Great. Just what I wanted. Yo. Ready to hunt. I got, I just got yesterday, I had Christmas with my family, and I got this BB gun pistol. What I'm gonna do with it, if there's any turkeys that come out, because they scare the deer, I'm gonna shoot them. But real quick, I gotta load the mag. And if there's any squirrels, I might shoot a squirrel, you know. But you know, so this is what we're looking at right here. I got the front lane, that's where I put the first rice bran. Then I got the feeder down there, and then rice bran past that. And then my gramps have gone to this left lane right here and put some rice bran out right there, which I got two spots right there. So, which typically I see a lot of deer come from that left side and then go over right through here and go to the middle. So
literally back. I scared them and now they're back, bro.
That's crazy.
There ain't nothing out here. Like, bro, I swear. No does. No bugs. No nothing.
Alright, well, this same thing was kind of sad because it's the only evening I get to hunt at Christmas. Because I got to hunt all week at Thanksgiving, and every hunt saw a deer, so it kind of sucks that I don't see one this time. I did see 8 turkey though, so I mean, and I got to shoot them with the pistol, so. Anyway, I'm going to enjoy my Christmas and move on with my life. Wait till next time.
Merry Christmas. Today's the 25th, and I sighed because I didn't see any deer the other day that at my grandson's property. I was going to go take the trail cameras at the feeders. I got one right here, and then I got another one over in the woods, and I'm checking those, so if I see anything, I'm going to post it, so let's go to that.